caliper guide pin frozen removal. This is how it should come out. Should just pop right out. Should slide back and forth really easily. This one's frozen. Tried the vice grips. That didn't work. So it's stuck in there. So I'm gonna use this torch. It's map gas. Works very good. Try not to melt your ABS sensor wire. Did you see that? The gases got hot behind it and it exploded out of there. Fuck. Be sure to wear safety glasses and gloves when doing this.